With all these ingredients, it's time to make magic in the heart of my home, the kitchen. I'm going to make scalloped potatoes, and this is to accompany the roast dinner that we'll be having for the Noche Buena. So my version of the scalloped potato, I'm going to be using some ingredients from my recent trips in Laguna, the Quezon Puti, and Dumaguete City, the chorizo bungkag, or the loose chorizo. I'm already frying the chorizo bungkag. So now, set aside the cooked chorizo. Okay, so now you don't have to wash and clean the pan, because you're going to make the sauce here. I'm going to put some butter. Look at the amount of butter I'm using. And then about equal amount of all-purpose flour. To avoid the lumpiness in the, you can run it through a strainer, a sieve. Now you mix it well until it forms into a paste. Okay, now you pour 2 cups of milk, and using a whisker, you have to mix well the milk and the flour. I'll be using 2 kinds of cheeses. One would be the Quezon Puti from Laguna, this one, and then the other one would be from the Queso de Bola. And I'm supposed to grate this to make it melt into the milk mixture. But for a creamier sauce, instead of putting more flour into it, I'm adding a Greek style yogurt. So salt, maybe just a teaspoon. And then pepper. So you know it's done when it's thick enough. And this will coat very well with the potatoes. Okay, so this is done. Turn the heat off. So I pre-cooked the potatoes. They're sliced thinly. The name of the dish, scallop potatoes, is not after the scallop as in the shell. It's a shellfish. But it's from the French term escalope, meaning thin slices of meat, fish, or whatever. In this case, the potato. I'm going to place the potatoes already in the pan to mix with the cheese sauce. So now I'm going to mix everything together. So now for the assembly. We'll do it in layers. There you go. So one layer of the scalloped potatoes. Sprinkle some bits of the chorizo. And then for the quezon puti. Okay, that's the first layer. And then another layer. Well, think of this as like making the Italian lasagna. But instead of the wide, thin pasta, I'm using potatoes. And take the chorizo drippings as well. Okay, so now I'm going to top the casserole with the quezon puti squares. I have preheated the oven for 300 degrees. So you're basically browning the top of the casserole. Let it in the oven for like 15 to 20 minutes, all until it's brown. Every now and then you have to see it. So now we're about ready, and then I'm gonna get the baked potato scallop. Wow, there, wow, smells so good. Yeah. There you go. Ooh. So there you have it, my scallop potatoes with chorizo and quezon puti. And it's ready to join the groaning table for the Noche Buena. But I have another surprise. Saving the best for last, the dessert.